Pia, congratulations on an amazing run here at the Gibraltar Chess Festival. You won the top women prize. How do you feel right now?
I feel overwhelmed, surprised, and very, very happy. I mean, we have coming here so many years, and this is really the best place for me to play. So if I wish to make a good result somewhere, it's here in Gibraltar.
Absolutely, and also the quality of your play was incredible. You did not lose a single game.
I was very solid, but I had some difficult positions, and I was very happy that I could save them. And yesterday I had a difficult opening, but then it was a turnaround, and it worked my way.
Now, Pia, when we had you last time in the press room, you spoke about how you come here with Anna, with your husband, and you know you like the atmosphere, and you don't really think about the result and. How was this unexpected for you, the end result, or give us some insights on how the tournament went?
Yes, no, of course it was unexpected. I didn't think anything like this could happen. Actually, the last 2-3 years, I have lost a lot of ratings, so I have had quite a tough time at the chessboard. And last year in Gibraltar, I haven't done anything special. So no, this is just a very big surprise. But we always feel very happy. And I know when I feel happy, relaxed, when I'm together with my family, and as this is a very special tournament, it's a bigger chance that I will play well. But just this time, everything worked. But it was, of course, it was unexpected.
And there was also a lot of competition because the world's strongest female players were here participating. And for you to prove yourself once again to be the best amongst them, special feeling?
Of course, of course. I'm very happy that because I've been playing so many years, and I am normally much older than the other ladies, but I'm very happy that I sometimes can strike back and to make some good results. Because really, I'm keep on playing because I really love to play. I really love the chess, and as long as I have energy and I can play well and I can be happy with my play, I will keep on.
I was going to ask you. That was going to be my next question, Pia. Now you're the third woman in history to actually have a full Grandmaster title, and you've been playing for many, many years. We looked that up. So you've been playing many years. And like you said that, you know, it requires a lot of stamina, especially these tournaments, the later half. I mean, you were playing against extremely strong players. How are you able, you love the game, but how are you able to maintain that energy and the stamina required for such an event?
I think, you know, because I started already in the second round, I play with higher rated player. I always play with higher rated player after the second round. And when I noticed that I could make resistance, it gave me confidence. So maybe it helped me to play better. For me, it's just to keep the energy. And I make a lot of sport and I have the happiness for chess. I really love to play. I really love when I'm in my bubble, I forget about everything which is happening around. And as long as I have this joy for chess, I will keep on and I will hoping that I will make some other good results.
So you feel the joy and the happiness gives you the energy to go on with playing like this?
Yes, of course, of course.
Now you're here with your family. Would that give you enough time to prepare for such important games? Were you able to find the time to do that?
Yes, of course. Also because now our daughter, she's not such a little girl any longer. So no, I have time. We all of us have time to prepare, to concentrate, to get some energy for the games and everything. It's just when we go together, it's so much nicer. I'm really so happy when we all three of us can play together.
Yeah, you've had incredible performances even in the past at the Gibraltar Chess Festival. What do you think it is that about this tournament that brings out such strong, inspired play from your side?
Now this festival is unique in so many ways, with all these social events, the place where it's held. I think this is maybe the most beautiful place in Europe now in January, February. And then you have this you have this happiness. It's like being in a big family. So I guess this is why I played well here, but I've been here many times, and even if I enjoyed it a lot, I haven't always played like here, so like now. So it's just life. It's like that. It's ups and downs.
One more question I want to ask you, Pia, is that this tournament also has a very high prize fund for the women, unmatched anywhere in the world, which is why we see such strong female participation. How do you feel about that, about how strongly this event promotes women chess?
I think it's fantastic what they're doing. And like you say, there's no other tournament to make the same. Maybe there are some other tournaments who try to follow the example, but make it a more, much more modest way. But I think they're putting in an example, and it's very, very important, because I think we all like tournaments where there are more women playing, and we have to promote women chess. I mean, in the world, it's about 10%. And then a way to promote women chess is to give women advantages, and because otherwise they will stop playing. So what they're doing here in Gibraltar is just extremely fantastic and very, very much appreciated.
That's a really nice message. And finally, you're undefeated in this tournament. You won the first prize, £15,000. You've had incredible, inspiring games. How are you going to celebrate?
Oh, I don't know. I will take a little wine to the dinner, probably. No, I'm just very happy. So.
Right. And what is next for you?
I will actually play in a team tournament in 2 days in Stockholm.
But after this performance, I'm sure you're feeling confident.
Yes, yes. I'm more confident now.
We wish you all the best and have a good evening.
Thank you.
Thanks.